We can use Propagate to copy detailed connection between planar solids, such as walls and slabs. First, we'll activate a section so we can see the connection in detail. Here, we have an example of a connection that's already been designed. Whereas, here, the connection is not designed yet. It's just three solids coming together. If we take a look at the connection, we can see three planar solids: a wall, a floor slab, and the site. There's also an additional solid that was modeled afterwards. It's a piece of cellular concrete necessary to avoid a thermal bridge. We'll launch Propagate Planar. First, we'll select the base solids. In this case, it's the three planar solids coming together. We'll press Enter, and now we'll select the detail solids, which in this case is just the piece of cellular concrete. We'll accept this detail. We now see a bunch of icons. Hovering over an icon shows what will happen. We can turn off suggestions by clicking them. This will make sure this situation is not altered by Propagate. This suggestion shows a little exclamation mark. This means that a clash will be introduced if we accept this suggestion. Pressing Enter will apply all of these suggestions. If we now look back at this detail, we see that this detailed connection is now applied here, as well as all the way around the building.